welcome to today's stream, ladies and gentlemen. That was The Drift by Black Mill on their album Miracle. It's actually a really good, solid album from them. excuse me. It's a solid album from them. I enjoy it quite a lot. Black Mill's pretty chill. It's really enjoyable. So the plan is, today I have something entirely new, and yet something so well-loved and well-worn. It's like a favorite pair of jeans for millions of people. At least, yeah, for sure, hundreds of thousands. I'd be surprised if it wasn't millions. I'm going to go ahead and say millions of people around the world across several generations. We're going to be playing The Legend of Zelda, Ocarina of Time. Or Ocarina of Time. You know, I actually don't know how it's pronounced now that I think about it. But I'm going to have to preface by saying I'm not sure if this is going to actually function properly because I'm running it on an emulator. And so there's no guarantees that everything is going to actually work as it should. I've got a small little screen that I'm going to be using that I'm going to be looking at here. It's weird because now I'm able to actually see the stream stuff. But yes, so unfortunately one side effect of this is it's a square screen. So you're going to get black bars on the side. Also, it's going to be fun to try and figure out how to use the controls and whatnot, because I have absolutely no idea. And there is some popping in the sound, just because that's just an artifact of it. But we're gonna go ahead and play this. Let's see, can I just... Oh. Tell me if it's too loud. Excuse me. Okay. Ah, fuck. What's what button? Oh, okay. So X is A. We'll just do this. Yes. 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 Okay. So X is A. So we have one key down. In the vast, deep forest of Hyrule, long have I served as the guardian spirit. I am known as the Deku Tree. So by the way, also, so you guys are aware. Crying out loud. Okay, fine. The children of the forest, the Kokiri, live here with me. Each Kokiri has his or her own guardian fairy. And here we see the laziest bastard of them all. However, there is one boy who does not have a fairy. Okay. But yeah, I'm also... Shit. Suddenly things. Oh yes, his nightmare. You guys have to tell me if it's loud. Navi, where art thou? Come hither. Yeah, so you guys know, I'm actually playing this on 0 hours of sleep. I woke up at noon yesterday. I'm still going. Worked again. Yeah. Oh, Navi the fairy, listen to my words, the words of the Deku Tree. Dost thou sense it? The climate of evil descending upon this realm. Malevolent forces even now are mustering to attack our land of Hyrule. For so long, the Kokiri Forest, the source of life, has stood as a barrier, deterring outsiders and maintaining the order of the world. I kind of sound like the Legends of the Hidden Temple thing, don't I know? But before this tremendous evil power, even my power is as nothing. It seems the time has come for the boy without a fairy to begin his journey. The youth whose destiny it is to lead Hyrule to the path of justice and truth. Navi, go now, find our young friend, and guide him to me. I do not have much time left, Fly, Navi, fly! The fate of the Force, nay, the world, depends upon thee. I hope you guys enjoyed how my voice for him just changed 6 times in the space of 4 minutes. Ah yes, flying under the legs of young children. Normal things.
Hey, listen! Hey, listen! Hey, listen! Hey, listen!
Can I just put that on loop? Like, that'll be the entire audio for the game for me. It's just gonna be,
hey, listen! Hey, listen! Hey, listen! Hey, listen!
Oh, can't even say my own name. I know, it's one of those weird foreign names. Mike.
The great Deku Tree wants to talk to you! Mike, get up, you son of a bitch! It's noon already!
Hey!
Hey, listen! Can Hyrule's destiny really depend on such a lazy piece of shit?
Ah, yes, Link. Glad you could be fucking bothered to wake up. We're really gonna rely on him saving all of Hyrule? This is the kind of guy who, like...
You finally woke up! I'm Navi, the fairy!
Oh my gosh, this is gonna really hurt my voice.
The great Deku Tree asked me to be your partner from now on! Nice to meet you!
What is this, some sort of Mickey Mouse shit?
The great Deku Tree has summoned you! So let's get going!
Right now! Right now, brother!
Should I just do that? Should, shit, how do I... Okay, arrow keys to make this bitch move.
Oh yeah! Oh yeah, oh yeah! Oh yeah, beat that stump! Yeah, beat that stump up! Yeah, fuck you, stump! Fuck you! Fuck you, piece of shit, stump! Talking trash about my family? Oh, you're garbage! You're trash! I'm better than you! I'm better than you! I always have been, I always will be!
Okay, what is this? What is... Okay, I'm just kind of still checking the, I'm still kind of checking out the controls, because I don't know exactly what the controls are going to be.
Yahoo! Hi, Mike!
I have no idea what I'm doing. You know, this is all fine and dandy for this kid now, but like... I would not want to climb up a ladder every day of my life. I mean, there's some days you get home from work and you just feel like ass. Oh, yes, cool. Yeah, can we- yeah, yeah, I'm gonna do combat rolls, yeah, yeah, oh.
Wow, a fairy! Finally, a fairy came to you!
Haha.
Mike! Wow, that's great news! I'm so happy for you! Now you're a true Kokiri, Mike! You know what that means, is that right? The great Deku Tree has summoned you? It's quite an honor to talk to the great Deku Tree! I'll wait for you here! Get going! Go see the great Deku Tree!
Don't you fucking tell me what to do. Not my mom. How do I jump? Oh shit. How do I... Oh shit, that's the map. How do I... What are buttons? What are buttons? What? How do I... Oh, hang on. I need to...
Listen! The great Deku Tree is summoning you! Please come with me!
Oh my gosh, I'm gonna fucking lose my voice playing this game, you guys. I can tell. I can feel it already. This is gonna get bad.
Yeah! Yeah! Fucking Link! Getting small! Look at me with my big old rocks! Yeah! Oh, carrying this rock around like a man! Brother?
So what do you guys think? Should Navi be super high-pitched and annoying? Or should it... Hang on, I need to turn my own sound down. This shit's loud. Or should Navi be, go ahead and turn this down a smidge, too. Or should not... should she be Macho Man Randy Savage? Hi. Yeah, fuck you, Rock! I need your shit! Come on, Link! Don't be a bitch! How do I jump? How do I jump? Is it an auto... Wait, was jumping an automatic thing in Zelda? I do not recall. I mean, it looks like it is. Let's see. Is it? Okay. Sario's house. No, there's gotta be a way to jump. How do you jump? Okay, is this an auto? Oh, it is an automatic thing. Okay. Yeah, it's been so long since I've played any Zelda, you guys. I haven't a thought. Hi, Mike. Look this way. Look over here with Z and talk to me with A. Oh. Yes, that's how you use a fairy. It's so great that you finally have a fairy partner. I'll teach you how to talk to people using your fairy. When a fairy flies near a person or thing, press Z to look in that direction. If you use Z targeting, you can talk to people from a distance, like we're doing now. This whole stream is just gonna be shitpost. When you have nothing that you can target, you can press Z just to look forward. Try it. Yes. Oh.
Yeah, yeah. Combat Link. Yeah, come. Yeah. Doing flips and shit. Yes,
that. But I have no... I have no monies because I'm a poor little bitch. My volume is still really low. Give me a sec here. This music is very piercing. I don't know how the sound is for you guys. You guys are going to have to let me know because I'm just kind of winging it a bit. Pretty hardcore.
Yeah, yeah. Link is stronger than you. Link better than you. Link's a man, but a boy. But a man!
Aw, oh, yeah, getting those rupees! Why we break shit. Alright, kiddies. Learn your lessons. Throw shit around and you get money. Throw shit around enough and you get lots of money. Eventually, you'll be rich. Like me. No, I'm kidding. I'm not rich. I'm poor as hell. This is literally working. Like, this is exactly what working is like. Like, once you get to be a real person, well, kind of real person, an adult, buckle up, buttercup, because it doesn't get much better than this. Come on, give me those dank-ass rupees. Navi, go away. Oh, yeah. Okay.
Yeah, give me that money.
Oh. I know I need to crawl under here. Can I? There we go.
Oh yeah. Yeah, let's go get some cool things, because I'm pretty sure over here is the cookie resort.
Oh, bitch tits! Oh, holy shit! I ran right to it. That's amazing. You got the Kokiri sword. On the equipment subscreen, select it with the cursor and equip it with A. How do I open the subscreen? This is a hidden treasure of the Kokiri, but you can borrow it for a while. Be sure to practice with it before you really fight. Bitch, don't you tell me. Oh, neat. How do I open the subscreen? Oh, okay, here we go. Enter. And then... Whoa! Hang on. I do actually want to save, though. How do I... do... Okay. But I need to, like, navigate. Don't close it on me. Wait a minute. Oh, interesting. Wait, what? For fuck's sake. Yeah. Let's fuck shit up, man. Yeah. Gotta solve it now. Now who's a real man? That's right, Link. Link's a real man now. Yeah, so I got a sharp thing. Yeah, sharp things make you a man. Something along those lines. Oh yeah, I just crawled through this dead log over here and I found a sword. Pretty cool, huh? It's whatever, you know, it's just because I'm the chosen one, it's all good, you know. Y'all can't fucking compare. Oh yeah. Zelda. Zelda is a terrific game. Come on, come in. I can no longer read the sign because I have managed to fuck it completely. Get out of my way, sign. It's a sign. Sign that it should cut some more shit up. Aw. Forgot you can only cut the regular rectangular ones. I should really put the sword away. Probably shouldn't be running around the sword unsheathed. It's just, you know, one of those things that's probably recommended against. This is the only thing I can cheat hardcore. Because I know some of what I need to get out of my way, dude. I'm trying to cut this shit up. Man, what a dickhead. Alrighty, let's go talk to Saria. Start breaking people's things. What? Oh, how fitting that she would have hearts. Because she loves me. I'm gonna get some. Yeah, put it away, Link. Jeez, come on. It's not appropriate here. Stand in the corner, you dirty bastard. You rat bastard. Hey, did chat freeze up or what? Let me take a look here. Shoulder chat. Oops. Hang on, I think chat froze up. Give me a second. Oh, good save. So sneaky, so very careful and sneaky. Who's this?
You came all the way up here? You're a real man. Look, isn't this view pretty? Change your viewpoint with...
triangle, okay.
So you can look around the forest with
stick. Oh, eat it. I'm gonna jump off. Was it this game that you could do a, like you could jump off something and do that to avoid getting fall damage? I think it was this one. Oh, I didn't mean to talk to her. Oh, you have a fairy now, that's great, Mike, blah blah blah. But you've been called by the great Deku Tree. Is there no way to skip this? Can I not, like, skip this? Can I not just tell her to bug her off? Oh no, do not fucking talk to her again. We already suffered that once. Alright, let's see if I need to buy anything. I mean, I think a shield would probably be somewhat beneficial.
Ah, welcome! Shop around by moving the thing left or right.
Talk to the owner. Yeah, I figured when you were gone for a while, you were probably out.
We sell shields, but not swords!
Okay. Oh, here. Oh boy! Oh yeah! Get a stick! It's a hot, fresh stick here, you sonny Jim here. It's only got one piece, man. It's rare. Only got the one stick. Okay, well, I do not have money, so I'm poor as shit. I am struggling hardcore with these controls still. Come on. Swim, you piece of rubbish. Hey, what up, dickhead? Get out of the way. Mr. No Fairy.
Hey, you, Mr. No Fairy. What's your business with the great Deku tree? Without a fairy, you're not even a real man. You can tell because of the shape of my cheeks. I'm a man. What? You've got a fairy? Say what? The great Deku tree actually summoned you? What? Why would he summon you and not the great Mido? This isn't funny. I don't believe it. You aren't even fully equipped yet. How do you think you're gonna help the great Deku tree without a sword and shield ready? What? You're right. I don't have my equipment ready, but if you want to pass through here, you should at least equip a sword and shield, or I could just cut you. Sheesh!
Dickhead. Can we just like rob him? Do the GTA approach? Oh, I need money. Better kill a bunch of people. Can we just do that? Just like go around murdering people? Oh, check that shit out. See, back when like auto camera actually made sense. Like when it actually worked.
Back in my day, auto camera actually was helpful.
I don't really know what that was. Like I said, no sleep, so pretty much today is entirely shitposting. Violent shitposting ensues. Emphasis on the violence! I'm gonna fuck some shit up in here. Yeah! Give me your money. Give me your cash. I don't want to talk to you, snobs. Bunch of plebeians! Give me your money. Alright, I'm out. Same time next week. Better have my money ready, punk. I might not feel so generous next time. Oh, yes. Yay! You got a green rupee, that's one rupee. Got a blue rupee, that's five rupees. Oh, excuse me. You got a blue rupee, that's five rupees. Oops, I missed again. Up. This kid's toes are unbelievable.
You got a recovery heart, your life energy is restored.
Hang on, isn't there some way like to get another chest from up here? I thought there was. I guess not. Huh. Maybe that's later. I love how you can just farm the rupees. Like, you can literally just wander around and just farm rupees. I mean, it'd take you, you know, 10 years to actually get something decent. Any considerable amount. But wait, where did that come from? Is that just something you get for just making it cross cleanly like that? Wouldn't be a bad way to farm. I mean, that's super easy to do. Alright, let me get this guy's shitty shield. Yo, what up? Let me get this. Yeah, hit me up. Yeah. Yeah, give me the shield. Yeah, press R to crouch. Yeah, defend. Yeah, if you press R while Z targeting, you can move out of fit. Yeah, would you like to buy something else? Hell no, I'm out. Peace. Which one was R? I think D. great. Oh shit, you used to do that. That was nice. Oh, it does still build up charge. Interesting. Interesting. Alright, let's see if I can figure out how to put my shield up. Oops. Yes. Wait, but I want to save too. Yes. Yes. Very good. Alright, so how do I... So what is... Okay, so S is R. This is really wonky. S is R. Hey, don't fuck with me. I'm like a little angry pincushion. I'll poke you to death. I'm coming for you, you snobby little bitch.
If you want to see the great deck, you tree, you should at least equip a sword and shield. Eh? What's that? Oh, you have a Deku shield? And what's that? Is that the Tokiri sword? Good grief! Well, even all with all that stuff, a wimp is still a wimp, huh? I, the great Mito, will never accept you as one of us. Dude, you are never gonna get laid. Holy hell, you need to just chill out. Shoot, how did you get to be the favorite of Seria and the great Deku Tree, huh?
Grumble, grumble. I don't think people actually say grumble when they're grumbling. I'm just gonna throw that out there. I mean, I'm not an expert in people or anything, but I'm pretty... Oh, you dickheads. You dickheads. You best get ready to get fucked. I'm not dicking around. Yeah, now I got a stick. You've no idea what kind of shit I can do with all this, with this stick, man. You don't even know. Yeah, I can fuck you up with this stick. How did I get hurt? I fought a plant and I got hurt. I should just quit.
Great Deku Tree, I am back!
Oh, okay, the Great Deku Tree is gonna have to be, shit, what's his name? Macho Man Randy Savage.
Oh, Navi! Thou hast returned, brother. Mike, welcome, brother. Listen carefully, brother, to what I, the great Deku Tree, am about to tell thee, brother. Thy slumber these past moons must have been restless and full of nightmares, brother. As the brothers of evil gain strength, a vile climate pervades the land and brothers and causes nightmares to the brothers sensitive to it. Verily, thou hast felt it, brother. Mike, the time has come to test thy courage, brother. I have been cursed, brother. I need you to break the curse, brother, with your wisdom, brother, and courage, brother. Dost thou have courage enough to undertake this task, brother?
I'm gonna fucking lose my voice by the time I'm halfway through this stream. Yeah, sure, yeah, whatever.
Then enter, brave brother, and thou too, brother. Brother the fairy, you must aid, brother. And brother, when brother speaks, use... pointy triangle thing to listen well to her words of wisdom, brother.
I'm just gonna be fucking mute. I'm gonna be hoarse and shit by the time I get through this. Oh my gosh, I'm gonna lose my voice. I'm going to lose my voice. It's going to happen. Oh, hey, what's up, dickhead? Yeah, who's got a sword? Me, bitch.
Oh yeah, brother. Yeah, eat it. They never even see you coming. Cause I am Link!
Do 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 do.
I don't even know. Yes, let me wander into the depths, into the in
inside the Deku Tree. Here we see we are inside the Deku Tree. Observe the weird, pasty, little weirdly colored walls and shit. Yes.
Yeah, dickhead. Yeah, dickhead. Yeah, dickhead. Yeah, dickhead. Yeah. Fuck off. You got a Deku nut, huh? On the select item subscreen, blah, blah, blah. You can set it, blah, blah, blah. Set it to scene. It'll flash and stun the enemy. Kinky. I'll go and save first. And then we can go ahead and... Oh, wrong button. This button... Oh, right. You just straight up assign it. I think this one was like... If I do that... Yeah, that's how you do it. Yeah, brother! Slap some people with your nuts. Oh, you know it. You better fucking believe that shit, dude. What?
Hey, listen!
Every time.
Look, Mike! You can see down below this web using triangle thingy!
Do I give a shit? Oh yeah, so again. Hey, look. Deeper. Good job. Good thing I had this fairy! Wow, dickhead! Yeah! What?
Deku Baba! Hit it when it lunges at you! And it will-
Oh, fuck, I needed that.
And it will stand upright! Cut it quickly to get a Deku stick!
Yeah, bitch! Yeah, what's that? You wanna fucking play? I'm not playing. I'm not playing anymore. Brother! Yeah, yeah! What's that? You like gardening instruments? How do you like this gardening instrument? It's my sword!
Yeah. Do we know? Has there been an Ocarina of Time HD remake? I'm already losing my voice, guys. This is actually getting really bad. Holy shit. This is getting pretty appalling.
Whee!
Where do I need to go? Okay, I'm gonna save that for later. That way, if I need it.
Yes. Wildly slashing until I get some random shit out of.
Look at this wall! The vines growing on it give it a rough surface! Maybe you can climb it, Mike!
You can shut the hell up!
Skullwatchula! Be careful not to touch it!
You're not my real mom! Well, that did mean absolutely nothing. Yes, okay. No. Don't make it stop! Holy shit, it stopped. Oh boy. Yeah, right.
Hey, listen.
Oh yeah, let me just skip through all that shit because I don't give a fuck. Alright, how am I supposed to get that jackass though?
Please. Just gonna You can open a door by standing in front of it and pressing
A.
Pay attention to what the
action icon
says. That's the
blue icon
at the top of the screen.
I'm really gonna like fucking lose my voice, guys. This is not gonna go well. Oh, what's up, dickhead? Yeah, I know about you, Deku scrub.
It will hide in the grass if you get close to it. Bounce the nuts. Back at it, spits back at it.
Oh, forgive me, Martha. If I give you a clue, will you let me go? Well, you jump off a high cliff. If you hold stick forward, you will roll on the ground when you land and will get hurt from the fall. I can't guarantee it will work, though, if the cliff is really, really high. Oh! Well, try it if you're feeling bold. Okay. I mean, like, what? I just hit him with the shit he spits at me, and he's all like, oh, yeah, I'm buddies with this guy. I'll help him out. It's whatever. Oh, fuck, no. You ain't getting no stupid shit on me.
I'm above that. I'm better than that.
The hook shot?
Oh, yeah, the slingshot. Come on, I was able to skip it. Skip it, you dickheads! So the hook's... Whoops. Wasn't paying attention. Alrighty, so if I do this, look out, Link, it's a Deku Scrub Lord. He's ripped. Yeah, pretty much. Why am I going to save?
Yay!
Oh, what's this? Oops.
Look! Something is hanging up there. It looks like an old
ladder. So if I do this. Oh, yeah.
Doink.
Doink. Thump. I was about to say, do I not automatically go up the ladder? Door locks behind me. Yeah, you have to deal with me again, dickhead. Oh, gee, thanks. Yep. Fucking eat it. Fucking eat it! Yeah! Get bit! Yeah! Bunch of nerds! So, right, one thing I do actually have an announcement to make. I've been promoted! I am actually super happy about that. I think I need to go right here. Yeah, I got promoted at work on Monday, which is part of why I haven't been streaming. It's just, I have been insanely busy, actually. So, I was out of state for a few days. Oh, oh fucking shit. Ow, I did not say to- oh, I did actually totally say that. Yeah! Yeah, come get some more when you feel like you're ready! Oh shit, my- okay. Ow, I am getting my ass kicked! My gosh, I'm getting my ass handed to me by that thing. Jeez. Oh yeah, where every single room is a dungeon of some sort. I don't know if I can make it, guys. Pretty intense. Yay, a stick! It's actually really hard for me to remember the actual controls. Found the compass. Okay. Good for me, I guess. Oh boy, good for me! I'm trying to remember. Hang on, I just moved my hands a little bit. Oh, dickhead! Man! Who carved these elaborate traps? Oh, back up, Link! And puzzles into a giant tree. Yeah, right? Actually, though. Don't worry, though. This 11-year-old boy in pajamas will save the world. So it's okay. We got it covered. Yeah, don't worry. We got it covered. This completely untrained boy in pajamas is... I've got it. He's got it. He's the best the world's got. He's our only chance. That did not work. Well, I think the idea is basically that, yeah! That's how you science! And we're gonna save. There we go. Save that one. I think the idea is that the Great Deku Tree is alive, and so it's just like his internal structure, basically, you know? You destroyed a gold sculpture. You got a token proving you destroyed it. Because I need to show this to people? like, I'm just gonna walk up and be like, yo, check out my shiny thing. What's it mean? I stepped on a spider. Okay, Link, you need to calm down. I'm glad I came all the way over here for that. Well, I guess it was worth it. Considering how poorly I'm doing. Shkoom, shkoom. Ah, I'm ready for you. I'm ready for you. I'm ready for you. I'm on to your little shit trip. Ow! Okay. I was not ready for it. Yeah! Fucking eat it. Oh man, he didn't even give me anything. Oh, come on, are you serious? How does he fucking know? Yeah, dickhead, I'm ready for you now. Bitch. Yeah, I was about to say, you better give me some hearts. Japers. I mean, to be fair, we should have completely expected exactly that. Saying, I'm ready for you this time, is completely not ready for it. Yeah, I don't like having the chat visible in the stream, because I stream video games because I want to share the video game, not the chat. You know? So, and welcome to the stream. Alright, I think I need to go further up here. Well, that was lucky. Do I go further up here? Is there a place where I need to go up? I don't remember. Is there a way for me to look around when I'm up on these vines? I actually can't recall much. I think... So the first... Let's see, the first time I played Legend of Zelda, that would be... Oh geez, I can hardly remember it. Well, thank you. What was the first time I played Zelda? It's probably... Oh yeah, let's get it! Let's get it! Let's go! Is it enough? Yeah, come on, plant. I'm gonna do some gardening. Extreme gardening with Link. That's probably like... 5, maybe, when I first played this game. I actually didn't beat it. I was at my cousin's house, and he had it. And so, yeah, I actually did not complete it. Yeah! Deco seeds! Cool. This is just ammo. But yeah, we actually didn't get through in the short time that I was there. And so, I actually first completed this game in 2013, I believe, in like the spring of 2013. And I haven't actually touched it since. So, I mean, it's only been a few years, but still. You know, it's a wonderful game to come back to and replay, because it's just so much fun. So, man, do I just... See, I thought jumping off from the very top there was supposed to, I thought jumping off from the very top there was supposed to let me, like, break through the thing. Did I do it wrong? Am I supposed to, like, slam down with my sword there? I can't remember off the top of my head. One of these guys? Bye to you! Yeah, let me just sit here and burn through all my ammo. Come on, target. Come on, target the one up. Come on. Oh man, the ammo disappeared. I guess I don't get to, I'll just have to do it manually. Manual aiming? What is this? Excuse me. Excuse me. Yeah. What is this? This Dark Ages? What am I, some sort of plebe? Oh, shit. Well, thank you very much for the follow. How do I back out of... There we go. Sitting here doing manual aiming like some sort of... peasant. Come on, where's my fancy fairy when I need it? Obviously not there. Just ready to just tell you, you know, that I'm sleeping in too late? Ready to yell in my ear?
Hey, listen!
Yeah, thanks. You see, I thought that I needed to jump off of here in order to break through that web. Do I need to go further up then instead, actually? Doesn't look like I can go further up. I was pretty sure this was it, because I already completed this area and I got the slingshot. Oh, maybe I didn't. Oh, I totally did complete this.
Hey!
Listen! Hey! Listen!
I did that well. I have no idea what I did what.
Strong
iron bars
are blocking the door! You can't open them with your bare hands!
Yes, I know, but why are they blocking the door? Can I leave now? Oh, right, I need to, set fire!
And I set fire!
I have no idea. Something about setting fire to the ring. I don't remember how the tune goes. It's been too long. Oops. It has been far too long. Oh, do I need to bring the fire stick out here? Oh, yeah. I thought I was ready for you before, but you proved me wrong before. Oh, got you! I win this round. Seriously, so, how do I progress? Yeah. I thought I just jumped off the edge here. Back up. Oh, hang on. Is this door over here, like behind me? Is that something new that I haven't taken care of yet? You weren't ready the first two times, but you're definitely ready this time. Aww. I needed that rupee. No, this is totally that same door that I was just in and out. See, so... Whoa! Do not fucking just die, Link. We're not jumping off the edge like that.
Whee!
Are you serious? Come on, I don't get it. What am I missing? Maybe I'm supposed to climb up this? But I think this is just here, so that way if I fell off, I can just pop back up there. Whoop! Hey, money. Nice ammo. Maybe I have to continue going up this way a little bit. There's nothing more, is there? Yeah, that's it. That's the end of that. What do I need to do? Let's take a look here. Because you can't go up further. See, I thought you just jump off of those. I'm actually rather confused. I haven't missed anything, have I? I mean, I already went in here. Yeah, I went all the way through here, because this is where I fought my first enemy. Well, my first real enemy. Well, not really. Let's be honest. It wasn't a real enemy. This is where I got slingshot. So, what am I missing? I've already gone up to the top several times. And I've killed off the enemies up there several times. Yes, like a peasant. Nice. Getting that cash! Ooh, that one dropped a bunch. Link's gonna go to the club after this. Gonna go pick up the princess. Hey baby, how you doing? Excuse me. All time to look up a walkthrough of the first level. Right? I can't make it through what's effectively tutorial. Oh my gosh. This is embarrassing. I don't recall off the top of my head. Is there anyone... I've already gone into these rooms. You know? Like... Okay, why did she come... See, now I already looped around. Maybe I do need to try and grab the fire from in that room and, like, set fire to this, web out here? I'm sorry, you guys, you have to excuse me with the, throat clearing. Oh. It's just from doing stupid voices. Can I bring it out? I mean, I did. Can I just... Is this not... Okay, well, I mean, it didn't set fire to this, evidently not. I'm actually confused. How am I confused on, like, this is actually the first level. Yeah, I'm ready for you. I got you this time. And the last time, too. Ooh, money. Ooh, piece of candy. Ooh, piece of candy. See, because I'm pretty sure you're supposed to jump off into there and it's supposed to break. Maybe I'm just not landing in the middle. There it is. There it is. What the shit? Yeah, yeah, how do you like it? How do you like it? Prick. Okay, see, so I was right. I just must not have been hitting the dead center of the web. At least I've mastered the ability to kill spiders. Right? Well, for now. For now I have. Yeah! Oh, come on. Yeah! Yeah, I killed the crap out of you! I keep hitting space trying to jump. It's kind of funny. So I just kinda... Can I just kinda like... Well then, what do I... Oh! Oh, it's not deep all the way around. Okay. And where does the other torch need to be lit? Okay, let me take care of this one real quick. Yeah! Can I not? Okay, I can't get up there straight away. I know you have to burn cobwebs in this part. I just don't remember exactly when. Something I have to do here? This is actually kind of concerning, the fact that I'm getting so desperately stuck in the very beginning. It doesn't really bode well, does it? Okay, hang on. So I bet I have to find the narrow path. Whoop! Yeah, the narrow path. The narrow path. To burn it up. Oh, that's what it looks like. Nope, narrow! Well, shallow. Shallow path. The issue is that it's also narrow. Come on, burn it up, burn it up, burn it up, burn it up. Yeah! Setting it on fire! Cool beans. Yeah, eat it! Yeah! Yeah, I got you in a corner now! Please forgive me, Martha! I'll never do it again! I cannot remember the voices I'm using for these pleas for every different thing. I'll never do it again! If you spare me, I'll teach you something cool! You'll never be my brothers up ahead unless you punish them in the proper order. Yeah, it's 2-3-1, right? The order is 2-3-1. 23 is number one! Do you think I'm a traitor? I mean, yeah, you just sold out your brothers there, friendo. What?
Hey! Listen!
Strong iron bars. Yeah, we've already reviewed that one. I mean, come on. Oh, really? It's gonna make me manually do this one too? I actually do think that the whole, like, eye doors are pretty neat.
Listen! After you get into the water, if you hold down A, you can dive. I bet there are some interesting things underwater, like drowning to death.
I mean, like treasure. and stuff of that nature. Yeah, treasure and things like that. Yeah, there should be stairs just sitting on there, aren't there? Oh, for crying out loud. So, yeah. Oh, wow, you actually can move quite a ways. So I have to jump on there, and then... How do I evade that? It has been far too long since I've played Zelda. Well, that did not work at all. I mean, it was worth a shot. Okay, it wasn't really worth a shot, let's be honest. Do I need to kill the spider that sits across the way first? Oh, he's invulnerable right now. How am I gonna get around that? I can't jump over it. I can't just shield into it. I can't jump on the platform on the other side. You know, doing this without any sleep may have not been the smartest thing to do. Just, you know, in retrospect, one of those... Oh, there's a button down there, isn't there? Yeah, there is. There it is. Catch it! Son of a bitch. Come on, get it. Get it. Oh, yeah. Yes! That's how it's done. Yes, can I help you? Yeah. One. Two. Breaking the rule of threes with Zelda, though. Cheeky bastard. Yay.
Listen! Listen! Stand next to this
block
and grab hold of it!
A.
While holding
A.
You can push it, pull it! If you stand next to the
block
and press
A
while pressing
stick
towards the
block,
you can climb on top of it! Pay attention to what the
action icon
says!
I just really enjoy changing things for Navi. Just based on, you know, when it's generic. Oh, excuse me. When it's just like generic game things. Excuse you, Link. I'm gonna go ahead and save once real quick. Oh yeah, the old iron bar door trick gets him every time. Every time, I tell ya, I've never seen him so baffled. Just throw some iron bars on that door. Oh man, those kids in pajamas, they just don't know what hit them, man. Ah, crap. Yeah, let me go ahead and resolve this. I am doing very poorly at that. Holy crap. Are you serious right now? Thank you. Holy crap, I was about to say. Yeah. Yeah, ammo. Ow. Well, that was stupid. Yeah! Come on down and get- Oh. It was a trap. It's all a dirty- You! Cocksucker! Didn't even give me anything good. But we have none. What the hell are these? Goma larvae? Look out when it gets ready to pounce. Oh, there's more? Of course there's more. Yeah! Yeah, get stunned! Yeah, get stunned! Oh, I'm almost dead. Are you serious? My goodness. Really need some health. This is just embarrassing. This is just embarrassing. You know, when I came in this door, didn't I? Yeah, the red door, I believe, shows your last entrance. Yay, there it goes. And the walls come tumbling down, and the walls come tumbling down, tumbling down. Run, Link, run! Yeah, set fire to things and whatnot, yeah. That's what's up. This kind of looks like Turok here. I swear to God, if I kill myself on a fucking plant, it's gonna happen though. You guys know this. You guys know that it's gonna happen. I'm gonna kill myself on a plant. We gather here today in remembrance of Link, the only dumbass stupid enough to kill himself on a plant. Wrong button, hang on. Buttons are hard, man. Oh, oh, hang on. There we go. My goodness. It's a good thing we have that nice beeping to remind me the entire time that I'm low on health. Because I can't fight the basic enemies. Yeah. Yeah. You know what, though? I hate to do this. But I'm super tired, actually, guys. I'm actually going to... Give me a sec here. That'll work. I'm sorry to do this, but I'm gonna have to actually call it for today. Just because I'm so stinking tired. I know it's weird. It's a short stream. Very short. Just over an hour. But, I'm just so stinking tired. My brain... I can't brain today. I have the dumb. I'm sorry, guys. And I'd rather go ahead and give you guys more streams that are better quality rather than longer streams that are all just shit. I mean, my streams are already pretty shit. So, you know, it's whatever. But I think it's better if we can all enjoy them together. So anyway, for all of you guys who joined me today, thanks for joining me. For all the people who followed today, thank you for following. I look forward to seeing you in future streams. To everyone who came back and returned to watch, as they have watched before, I've always appreciated company, and I look forward to talking to you again in the future. But I think for now, as always, thank you for watching. Sorry for your suffering. Take care. I'll see you next time.